Right, I'm going to start taking this to bits. I'll sand the top, sand the edges and everything when it's off. I'll take everything off, start stacking it on the shelves. And on the back here, I've got to cut a channel. Maybe not that big. A little channel, about 15mm deep, 10-15mm deep. Just for the cables to drop down behind. I use the flush trim bit for that. I just clamp a straight edge on here. Just running that along. Right, I'm just going to tap the straight edge back just a fraction of a millimetre. And then do one final pass. I'm going to spray this draw, so I'm going to reduce the fan pattern a little bit and the pressure so that when it sprays into the corner it doesn't just blast back and not get into the corner. I want to get right in there. Right, put one coat on. I've sanded these back smooth again. And everything in here, just had one coat. Sanded all the edges back again, smooth. 80 grit and 120. These just got, the Beech got 320. I filled. Put a little circle around to remind me where I filled. These ones are obvious. I'll give them all a sand, give them another coat. Thank you. Alright, everything got sprayed. Turned out nice. The top got 4 or more coats. I want it nice and thick on there, nice and solid. The MDF edges look okay. This light anyway. See what it looks like when it gets to the job. But everything got sprayed face up with primer, then turned over, primer. And while it was upside down, top coat on it, and then finally back onto its face with the top coat, and then left to dry for 24 hours, cure properly. So if there's any damage, any marks or anything, they should all be on the back. But I think I sprayed everything all around.